struggle, we struggle, we struggle. Still we hustle, we hustle, we hustle. Them know how we make it. Them try put up barriers, we break it. We struggle, we struggle, we struggle. Still we hustle, we hustle, we hustle. Them know how we make it. Them try put up barriers, we break it.
Yes, guys, welcome to another video from KD's Everything channel. Please remember to like, subscribe, tell a friend, let the thing go global. Now, my love, I support us. Gonna big up on a nice, nice clean self. Well, I'm cleaning out my storage area, and I came upon this container. Now, in this container is filled with lots of stuff. Baby clothes. This smells so good. Baby clothes and all different kind of things. But the thing is, it's mainly girl stuff, newborn clothes in here. And the reason for that is, when I was pregnant with my son, I did a few ultrasound, good. And I remember the doctor saying that there is no indication whatsoever of me having a boy. I'm having a girl. The last ultrasound I did, it said that I'll be having a girl. But let me tell you something. You see, when God put his hand on your life, it's one thing. He knew I need a strength. He knew I need that man to support me, to be my rock, to be whatever I need, to motivate me. And he gave me my son. I knew I was having a little boy, but you know, I'm going with what science says. So, in the early stage of my pregnancy, these are boy stuff. These are his little, you know, things. They're brand new. Guys, he only wear these. They're brand new. And I am 36 this year. And I'm no longer challenging the dream for probably another child. If it is, if it happens, that's fine. But for now, right now, I am just focusing on building my life and my son and taking care of my son and try to be the best mom, the best dad I possibly can be. You know what these are, right? But there's several stuff. So I'm going to just get rid of the little things for boys right now. And because, as I said, when I was I bought these later on. Because everything that I bought, it was mainly girl. So the things that are, you know, look like for boy stuff, I got those later on. Because I have already, he had to even wear pink at one point. Because that's the only thing I had at the time. So we're gonna dig down and we're gonna start this thing up because it's full. So I don't even remember what's in this. Okay. So let's go. Oh my goodness. And I'm going through now, so these are brand new stuff, and the reason why they don't have any tag is because I, you know, rinse them. But they're brand new. They have never been worn because, as I said, they said I've been having a girl. So all these little cute little stuff, they're girl stuff. See? Girls. All of them. I spent almost close to $1,000 because I bought most of these in Walmart. And I was more ecstatic when my son came, more than anything else. So, you know, I wasn't too worried. So in the later room, I had to run and I went and get these that look more like boy stuff, you know, this one too. After I had him, I had to send to get these ones. Because I didn't have anything much for him at the time. It was just girl stuff. If I had my daughter, her name would have been Olivia. Because that's the name I choose for her. Her name would have been Olivia. But unfortunately, it didn't come to pass. These are so cute. So while I'm going through now, you know, going through, I've realized that going on to 36 now, I'm so close to that time, and I've now decided that I'm gonna let them go. So I'm going to donate them. I'm going to donate them to Salvation Army or one of those places, you know. I'm just going to pass and just pack them. Or probably I will drop them off at the street shop. But I'm letting go of them now. I finally reached that stage now that I can say I'm gonna let them go. It's not easy. I've held on to them for a very long time. I've been holding on to them from 2016. I know I'm at a place now where I'm comfortable and I'm at that stage that I do believe and I feel like I'm okay now. My mind is at ease. I can let them go. Some of you may say, why? Hold on to them because you may never know what can happen. You may see, guys, I'm not lying. See the tags, I didn't even know. Probably I didn't even bother to watch this one. So you can see the things are still on them, you know. But I'm letting them go now. I'm letting them go. Guys, I tell you it's a lot of clothes. When I tell you it's a lot, it's a lot. See, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It's a lot of them. I'm at that place now.
I'm at that place. I'm okay. I'm comfortable with my little boy, you know? So. Thank you, Lord. Probably I'm gonna need another video for this. I'm telling you, it's a lot. It's a lot. It's a lot. So I'm gonna donate them. And my son have a lot of good quality stuff that he worn for just probably 1, 2, or 3 times. You know, for me, I would never give anything that I wouldn't take for from anyone. I wouldn't give it to anybody else. So I am. I will be donating everything. I'll be giving them for free. in that time, Spider-Man was relevant. Probably he still is. I don't know. But yeah. Not putting that one in there. But yeah. Gap, a lot of these are brand new, like Gap and stuff like that. Girls, I'm telling you guys, if you smell them, they smell so fresh, so nice. But I have to give them away now. Time is running out on my eggs. The time is running out on my eggs, guys. Look at this. This one is so cute. Oh my goodness. And I have also suits and my son wore this one time for christening. One time guys, brand new, and it's 3 pieces or four. It has the vest and the white shirt and the pants and the jacket. He wore it for christening. A christening in all white. And this was a suit, brand new suit. Only wore once. One time. I'm giving everything away. Pants. And this is Gap. It is so cute. And it's boy. And guys, he wore it, so it's not brand new. But if you don't know him, you wouldn't know that he has ever worn this. So I'm giving everything away. Everything away. This one too. Yep. Good stuff. I'm not giving this little baby shawl away. I'll just discard of that one because I think anyone may. How I come by that? I think the hospital? Probably. I don't know. But I've been holding on. But whatever I have here for girls, they are brand new stuff. brand new stuff. Never worn.
Brand new.
Never worn. Never worn. I think this is still a lot of girl stuff. Girl stuff. Just what I could find, what I could buy. Get that one away. That one too. I'll hold on to that one. Oh, Gap. Again. Gap. And I have two other containers of stuff inside. As you grow in his age, you know, he keeps changing. So I love these little boots. Oh my God. Oh my Jesus. And I never get a girl that got a boy. So I'm grateful. I'm grateful. I'm thankful. See? His boots.
Mommy.
Yeah.
You know, I wish that you had a girl and a boy.
You wanted me to have a twin?
No, I want you to have like a girl and a boy.
Okay. I love my son dearly. And I've gotten my heart desire, guys. That was my heart desire, and I got it. So I'm grateful. I'm grateful. I got what I want. I got what I want, and I'm grateful. These are just hats and mittens, girl socks, hats. Oh my goodness. All type of stuff going on here. Things, oh my goodness, never worn. There's mittens and socks, and they've never been worn. Never.
What are these?
Never.
Mommy, what are these?
Those are called onesies.
Why does this thing smell so nice?
I know, right?
Yeah.
See? Not lying. See, my son conquered what I said. See? And this is Gap too. And I have another jar. And I also have winter boots, and as you can clearly see, they're brand new. Because what happened was, when I had him, I had so much, and God has blessed. I have two pairs of winter boots, and as I said, I wouldn't give what I wouldn't want, and I'll be donating them. This Gap, and my son only wore this one because when he got it, it was too big, and then by the time I've realized, he couldn't fit him anymore. So this I'll be donating as well.
So that means
this is brand new rain
boots, water boots, small.
Brand new. I'm donating it as well.
But when I was small, then I used to wear those. Those are my shoes. Those are brand new.
Baby boots, Adidas, and what's the other one called? Champion, Payless. I'm donating these as well. I wish I knew somebody around me that I could give them to, but I don't know anyone. Boots, given away. And if the baby end up going to church, even better. This is,
anybody know what time is it?
I think he only wore this a few times, probably 3-4, I think. I don't remember, but I'm giving it away. I'm donating, guys. I'm donating, and I was looking for this one because it goes with this, the hat and the socks. They all go with this nice, comfy jacket. Baby, size 18 to 24 months, and giving them away. I'm not selling anything, and it doesn't matter how new they are. They've never been worn, or what, I don't want a penny. I will be stopping by probably a donation box, or take them into the organization that deal with charity themselves, and I will make sure I put them that they are presentable, and donate them. If anybody who see this video who lives in Canada too and would like them, as I said, the girl stuff that I have here, they told me I'm having a girl, so that's why I have these stuff. And what man says is not what God said, and it's never too late for shower rain. But when that time comes, I will cross the river at that point in time. But for now, my heart is at a place where I can now let go. And I didn't have my little Olivia, but I have no regret, because God has given me one of the greatest gifts that I could ever want. And that's my little boy, and that was my heart desire at first, and he really gave me what my heart desired. So when man says it's so, God say it is so. So it doesn't matter what man say or do, the final decision was with God, and he knows my heart desire, and he gave me what I want. So I'm just grateful, and probably in life, there will come a time when there is an Olivia, but my heart settled. So that's why I have these stuff. And what man says is not what God said. And it's never too late for shower rain. But when that time comes, I will cross the river at that point in time. But for now, my heart is at a place where I can now let go. And I didn't have my little Olivia, but I have no regret, because God has given me one of the greatest gifts that I could ever want. And that's my little boy. And that was my heart desire at first. And he really gave me what my heart desired. So when man says it's so, God say it is so. So it doesn't matter what man say or do, the final decision was with God, and he knows my heart desire, and he gave me what I want. So I'm just grateful. And probably in life, there will come a time when there is an Olivia, but my heart settle on another boy. mercy, but it's good to give, and it's good to give and ask nothing in return. So thank you again, guys, for watching another video. Keep doing and continue to watch.